this is a night where we intend to really celebrate the strengths of PECS K-8 community.
I'm here to explain why it's crucial to your child's full development to complete the PECS curriculum through middle school all the way up to 8th grade. PECS 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th grades fit like a ladder. Each rung provides a footing to reach the top. Each step is integral to the character development.
I think the opportunities that PECS presents are just too great to pass up. The relationships that you develop cannot fully come to fruition unless you stay the course and stay until 8th grade.
You know, at PECS you have the opportunity to be a leader for all the different grades below you without having like the high school hanging above your head. Like I know at a lot of other schools, you know, you have freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors above you. There's something more. But at PECS, it's just K to 8. So when you reach 8th grade, you guys are the leaders.
If you send your child to a 6th through 12th school, arguably, they would disagree with me, their focus is on the 12th graders, not on the 8th graders.
The 8th grade class is kind of, it's a family, and it's something you really want to be a part of.
So one of the things that PECS was constantly doing was they were challenging us with tough questions about who we were, what we believed in, and the direction that we wanted to steer our life in. And this was really helpful for the secondary school process because I had a better idea of who I was, and as a result, I had a better idea of what I was looking for in a high school.
At Newark Academy, I do a lot of work with the admissions department. You know, being an ambassador, talking with parents on open houses and stuff. And I can tell you that PECS kids are in very high demand.
PECS gets you to where you need to be. So don't worry about getting a head start at the proper high school. PECS has it all covered. Plus, no bias here, but every high school wants a PECS kid.
All the admissions people know that PECS kids are the best prepared, and all the admissions people want PECS kids.
I couldn't agree more with both of you that I think that PECS does an exceptional job of preparing its students to communicate.
Freshman year was a lot easier for me than a lot of my friends because I knew how to write essays. You know, 7th and 8th grade English really prepared me for the essay writing process, for papers, for all that kind of stuff.
For me, I found, you know, when I went off to high school, when I went off to college, some of my peers had a difficult time with that. They were not confident enough in who they were to really engage with adults in a comfortable way.
I had skills that a lot of my peers didn't have or hadn't developed already because of my education at PECS, especially in the 7th and 8th grade, because that's when you get into a lot of the heavier stuff.
And everything that these kids have said is, I can tell you, 100% true. Every admissions person that you're going to sit down and meet as soon as they see PECS on your transcript, they know what they're getting. And you will reap the benefits of that, and as will your kids.
This is what we do, K through 8. And everybody here does it really well.
Relax, take a deep breath, trust in the school, trust in the professionals that are here, trust in your kids that they're in a great place, and these people know what they're doing, and they do it well.